Oof, okay. Let's see what we have. Thank you. Mission 9, start! Yes, of course it's me. Punch his ass. If I go there, it would be the same like the original story, where I would have to bust through the big door. Actually, no, I didn't bust through the big door, just go around. Yeah, whatever. I think I missed behind. Okay, let's go. Purposely went through the harder way, I mean the longer way.
Yeah. weak.
Where did I came from again? Through this hole. Okay. Try not to lose track. What the hell?
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Even this is unnecessary. It's just a secret room. Eliminate all of the demons in 20 seconds. Oh, come on. 20 seconds or less. Yeah, I have to do this very quickly. Oh, last time I took I don't know how many times already. Oh, good. So much easier. Cleared. Why did you put myself down here? Whatever. Let's move on. But so slow. Nothing here. From the coffin. Oh, they even made an opening to this room without me having to do it. And it's trapped. Should be everything. Oh, this is the big guy. Ah. Running around. Barrier. Oh, it's the scissors guys again. Weak. Ow! What? That thing really does give me a damage. You're bad? Hey, hey! Something should have fallen down. Yes! Woo! Thank you. Who would have thought you can get something from a grave? The van is blocking my way, or not? Let's upgrade. Okay, should be all. Okay, move on. Well, this is the human boss. Creepy little monsters with huge legs. Ow, what? Oh. Weak. Oh, this is done. It was much harder before. Maybe because I don't know how to control V very well. Oh well.